Chọn chắc là một rất là một tí để con nhắn tin.
Okay. Aurora, can you tell me what animal it is?
A cat. Is
here. Do you know?
It's a polar
Polar bear.
Polar bear.
Polar bear. You see? Yes. Bella, what animal is this?
Yeah.
It's a hare. Tori, what animal is this? Here. Can you see the screen? The fox. Arctic fox. Okay, and dress for the weather. Spin. I don't know, the big gata. Catalonia, Spain. Okay, farm in the sun. Okay, we got job to do here. Milky, can you tell me what are they doing?
What are they doing? Skipping.
Skipping. What are you chatting? Just only me. They are skipping. Oliver, what are they doing? What are they playing?
They are playing basketball.
Basketball, thank you. Milky, what's he doing?
He's playing a game.
Playing him? Bella, what's he doing?
Riding a bike.
Riding a bike. Aurora?
Rollerblading.
Yes, she's doing rollerblading. Lisa, what are they doing? Oliver, what are they doing?
They are playing baseball.
Yes, thank you. Victoria, what's he doing? What's he doing here? Yes, thank you. Yuki, what are they doing? Milky, I know you're doing another stuff, so your camera came off when you move to home. No? Bella, what's she doing? What's he doing?
He's flying a kite.
Thank you.
No.
Okay, that's good. Is that? Next one, let's open your workbook. Page 26. Open it. And make sure you're doing your homework. Raise this for me. And can I check your homework? Okay, just for example, this drawer. Open it like this. So I can check it. This is Demon Slayer. That's Mander. Okay, open it like this. Thank you, Bella. I see you okay. Victoria, no book, right? It's Victoria in her book. And open it. Bella and Lisa. Oliver Nuki, where's your homework? Did you do it? No? Oliver, did you do your homework? Open it like this so I can check it. There. sister and brothers, stop. Not in my class. No one? Lisa, what's your homework? Aurora, Aurora? What's your homework too? Thank you. Closer, I cannot see it. Closer. Put it closer, Aurora. Yuki and Oliver, did you do your homework? I bet no. Okay. Yes. I'm tired. Okay, sign number one. Oliver and Yuki, stop. Các bạn ơi, khi mà các bạn out ra khỏi Zoom đấy, mà dùng một điện thoại mà out khỏi Zoom nhá, để làm những cái vấn đề khác trong cái ứng dụng khác thì camera các bạn sẽ tắt đi. Thầy cô biết đấy nhá. Ok, Miyuki, let's do number one. Boots. What do you wear? Boots. It's sunny, it's rainy, it's cold. So when you on? It's rainy? What else? Only rainy? Okay, thank you, Oliver. Gloves. What do you wear? It's sunny, gloves. Oliver? Oliver? Which one? Sunny, rainy, cold. When are you wearing gloves? Oliver? Okay, thank you, Bella. When are you wearing gloves?
Cold.
It's cold. Thank you. Bella, not you, Oliver. Victoria, a jumper. Victoria. Victoria. Victoria, a jumper. Where you wear it? Where you? Okay. Aurora. Jumper.
It's cold. It's cold.
It's cold. Where's Lisa? Raincoat. Where you wear a raincoat? Lisa?
Raincoat.
Yes. It's sunny, it's rainy. Raincoat.
Rainy.
Yes, thank you, Lisa. Aurora, shorts. Shorts. I can't.
It's sunny.
It's sunny. Thank you. Victoria. 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 T-shirt. Victoria. Hey. Cat. Hello, cat.
Hello, teacher.
Okay, how are you today?
I'm good.
Do you do your homework? Open your workbook, page 26. A Milky T-shirt, the last one.
It's sunny.
Sunny, thank you. And in boots, it's cold too. When it's cold, you can wear boots. Okay, you can fix it in your book, page 26. Do it. Fix it in the book, Oliver. pensiero nel buco. Thank you. Okay, next one. Look, choose a place. Write about the weather. Say what to wear and use the words in the box. Okay, you got. Oliver, can you hear me now? Okay, for example, it's windy here. Put jeans and trainers on. Don't forget your jumper. That's how you write. It's rainy. Example like that, okay? Aurora, can you read your sentences?
Em không nghe rõ ạ.
Đọc bản văn của em cho cô nào.
Ok. Every knee has put. Jumper and put on.
Okay.
Don't forget your umbrella.
Thank you. Aurora, that's good. It's not 100% perfect, but it's good. Okay. Bella, are you finished? Okay, can you read for teacher? Thank you. Okay. Victoria, can you read for teacher? Your sentence. You need to unmute. Okay.
It is snowy here. Put your boots and a coat on. Don't forget your sock.
Yes, thank you. Okay. Kat, can you read your exercise?
Granny here.
Put
jumper and put jumper and this. Don't forget your umbrella.
Okay, thank you. Okay, we can move to next. Okay, exercise number one. It's windy. Find things to wear. Color and write.
Did you finish?
Yes. You finished. Good job.
I'm finished.
You were sitting too. Okay, I'm gonna unable to annotate. So Aurora. Can you circle things to wear?
Yeah.
Can you circle things to wear? Yes, thank you, Victoria. Other student, you can circle too. Thank you. Shoes. I can see six things to wear. We'll do the white. I can see six things to wear. They are. What are they? Can you tell me? Stop. Lisa, stop. They are. Let's see. Lisa?
They are short.
We have short.
She means costume. Raincoat. Hat.
A hat. Next is
umbrella.
A jumper. What else?
Raincoat.
And the last one, what's the last one?
Shoes.
It's not shoes, it's his trainer. Oh, just one end. Finish. Okay. Are you finished? gonna clean it.
No, no, finish.
No, no, no.
Okay, no, finish. Do it. Lisa, you finish.
Finish.
Okay.
No, 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 no.
Okay.
Mosquito. Can you do it fast? You can watching cartoon on YouTube. You do it slow.
Okay, I'm finished.
Okay. Exercise number two, read and write. So what's weird is what's in the box. It's cold. It's windy. It's hot. Simple is cold. Food.
Did you finish?
Jumper on. Thank you, Aurora. It's windy. It's windy. So when you put it's windy. Hat.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, Aurora, can you read your exercise in your book?
Okay. It's cold. Put jumper on. It's windy. Don't fast cut. It's hot. Take your read up.
Jeans. Okay, take your jeans up. Thank you. Okay, it's up to you that you can write. Oliver, read your exercise. Sign number two. Oliver, I cannot hear you. Oh, I can't hear you. One. Listen and think. Gosh. Okay. Look and write. Number one, past. Boring. And two, look and write. Fly kite. Play baseball. Play football. Ride bike. Skateboard. Play game. Play basketball, play hide and seek, rollerblade, and ski. Okay, exercise number one, we do it first. 3, 2, 1.
Play skipping.
We don't have to. We're gonna take all of them. Okay. Tick, 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 and tick. Okay, Milky. Milky, Milky number two. What's number two, Milky? Here.
Window finish.
Okay, Aurora. Number two, Milky.
Tengo, tengo. Red, don't.
Nookie. Nookie.
Number two is playing biscuit too.
It's cold. Okay, Victoria, number three.
Play a game.
Okay, play a game. Number four, Lisa.
Number four. What are
you doing? Oh, Victoria, like your background. He's riding a bike.
He's riding a bike.
You, Lisa, number five. I'm sorry, Lisa. Bella, number five.
Number five, roll up legs.
And number six, Aurora.
Basketball.
No, it's not baseball. It's
Mama, sticky basketball.
Football. Football is
football.
Number two is practice ball. Number six is football. Okay. Cat. Number seven.
Number seven is play baseball.
Baseball. Number eight, Victoria. Is Victoria here? No. Oliver.
Pick your finny.
Okay. Oliver, chắc mic của em chưa chỉ cập vào Zoom rồi. Ở đây cô không nhìn thấy mic đâu.
What the hell?
Okay, Lisa, number eight.
Number
eight. What are you doing, Lisa? Skateboard.
Skateboard.
Okay, Bella, number nine.
Mình không biết mà. Đây là
tốt quá. Yeah, and six. Pick up one.
Escape.
One, Yuki. Oh no. Yes, Yuki. Yuki not here. Big cat. Number 10. What are you doing?
I'm fly a kite.
Fly a kite. Okay, write down. Thank you.
I'm finished.
Lisa, finish.
I'm finished.
Thank you. Next one. Okay, read and draw lines to match. For example, I like, yes, I do, yes, I do. This is a little song. Okay, for example, I like here is the symbol of bicycle. So you're gonna do I like ride a bike. What's that? Okay, this is the symbol of kite. So I like something, okay?
Okay. Did you finish?
Okay, our roll number two.
Finish.
I like what?
I like fly a kite.
Yeah, right, okay, thank you. Bella, number three.
This young
people. I like playing a game.
Playing a game, yes. Like... Victoria, number four.
I like
basketball.
No, this is not bicycle. Bicycle is number one. This is like...
I like skipping.
Yeah. Yes, that's
the... I like skipping.
Thank you, that's good. And five, Yuki?
Play.
Play.
I like. Roller.
Lady.
Yes, thank you, Roman Lady. And who else? Cat, the last one.
I like playing football.
Okay, now exercise number two. Listen to the song and check your answer in exercise one.
Track 3.2. Song. Activity 2. Listen to the song. Check your answers.
Hey! What do you like doing outside?
I like riding a bike, yes I do, yes I do. I like flying a kite, yes I do, yes I do. I like playing games, I like playing outside with you. It's fun, fun, fun. What is fun for you? What do you like to do? Do you like playing? Let's play outside all day. Hey, what is fun for you? What do you like to do? Do you like playing? Let's play outside all day. What is fun for you? Do you like skateboarding? No, I don't. Playing hide and seek? No, I don't. Playing basketball? No. It's boring.
This one's boring too.
What is fun for you? What do you like to do? Do you like playing? Let's play outside all day. Hey, what is fun for you? What do you like to do? Do you like playing? Let's play outside all day. What is fun for you? I like skipping, yes I do, yes I do. I like rollerblading, yes I do, yes I do. I like playing football, I like playing with you. It's fun, fun, fun. What is fun for you? What do you like to do? Do you like playing? Let's play outside all day. Hey, what is fun for you? What do you like to do? Do you like playing? Let's play outside all day. What is fun for
Boring.
You?
Bye. Okay, you finished. You finished. Jane?
Yeah.
Okay, clean it up. And we move to item 3, read and write. What do you like doing outside? See? What do you like doing outside?
I like skipping.
You like skipping?
Yes.
So you write down, I like skipping. That's your choice, I don't know. Okay, Kat. What do you like doing outside?
I like... I like hide and seek.
Hide and seek, so you write down, I like hide and seek. Okay. Victoria, what do you like to do? Doing outside. What do you like doing outside?
I like rollerblading.
Rollerblading. So you write on rollerblading. Yeah. It's fun, fun, fun.
This night of invention, do you like playing football? Yes, I do. No, I don't. Just see that, Lucy. I like playing football. Do you like playing football?
Are you finished?
Yes!
No. No. Get
okay.
My time.
No.
No.
No, please stay.
Okay. Take your time. I'm not rush you. It's so serious. I'm tired too, you know.
No.
Okay, take your time.
Okay, finish, please. Finish.
Okay.
Finish.
Okay, number one, exercise number one. First one, look and listen, write the numbers, and then ask and answer with the paper. Okay.
Look, listen, and repeat.
3.3.
Look, listen, write numbers, then ask and answer with a partner.
Okay. Điền.
Okay. Nghe nhá. Điền
số.
Biết điền số. Những bức tranh này theo thứ tự. Mới đọc đến đâu mình xin điền số lên đấy. Okay.
Grammar 1. Activity 1. Look and listen. Write the numbers. Then ask and answer with a partner. 1.
They like playing hide and seek.
2.
I like skateboarding. It's fun.
Skateboarding.
3.
They like playing baseball.
4.
He likes riding his bike.
5.
She likes playing games.
6.
She likes flying her kite.
Did you finish?
Okay, listen one more time.
Track 3.3. Grammar 1. Activity 1. Look and listen. Write the numbers. Then ask and answer with a partner. 1.
They like playing hide and seek.
2.
I like skateboarding. It's fun.
3.
They like playing baseball.
4.
He likes riding his bike.
5.
She likes playing games.
6.
She likes flying her kite.
Okay, where's number one?
Number one. Number one, you have a stick. Number two is skateboarding.
Number two is skateboarding.
Number three is baseball.
Number three is volleyball. Number four is
riding.
Number four is riding a bike.
Number five is play game. Number six is fly kite.
Thank you, class. That's good.
Bài mới đi cô. Cái áo kìa.
Xin chào Phoenix.
Ok.
Tito Phoenix.
Ok, last.
Phoenix.
Look and listen. Tick T for true and for and F for
true. For four.
Grammar, what track 3.4? Grammar 1. Activity 2. Look and listen. Tick T for true or F for false.
My name is Manuel. I like playing baseball. It's fun. I like skateboarding. I don't like skipping. It's boring.
Okay, one more time.
Track 3.4. Grammar 1. Activity 2. Look and listen. Tick T for true or F for false.
My name is Manuel. I like playing baseball. It's fun. I like skateboarding. I don't like skipping. It's boring.
Okay, it's boring. So, number one, two, or four?
Four, two.
You, number two, two or four?
Four.
Manuel like.
My name is Manuel. I like playing baseball. It's fun. I like skateboarding. I don't like skipping. It's boring.
Okay, one more time.
Track 3.5. Grammar 1. Activity 3. Listen again. Read and write. What does Manuel like?
My name is Manuel. I like playing baseball. It's fun. I like skateboarding. I don't like skipping. It's boring.
Okay, number two.
Number two is bowling arrow. Number one. Number
like
two
skipping?
Is boring.
Boring. No, it's boring.
Boring.
Answer in full sentence. No.
No. Don't. No. No. I don't. It's boring.
It's boring. Boring. It's not boring. Boring. Thank you, Kat. And number three, do you like skateboarding?
Number three is, yes, I do. It's fun.
I do. It's fun. Okay.
Big dog finish.
Okay, finish. Are you finished?
Yeah. Yep, yep.
The last one. Write and make two lists. Then ask and answer with a partner. What are you gonna do? Okay, like write down, I like play hide and seek. I like hide and seek. So you write like this, hide and seek. I don't like sleeping, okay? For example, and so on. Okay.
Pull out.